Hello from the studios at Pascual Bravo University. I am Gary Vernier, and this is World News Report. A man who tried to steal squirrel monkeys from an enclosure at a New Zealand zoo has been sentenced for his crime. Back in April, John Owen Casford broke into the Wellington Zoo under cover of night and attempted to steal a monkey and bring it home to his girlfriend, according to the New Zealand Herald. The 23-year-old described himself as high as a kite when he broke into the zoo. Casford was unsuccessful in his attempt to steal a monkey, but the morning after the incident, zookeepers knew something was wrong when they found the monkeys frightened and one missing. She was later found hiding in the enclosure, injured and terrified. According to the judge at Casford's sentencing, one of the monkeys continues to show signs of stress months after his break-in. Casford did not escape the incident unscathed. He sustained multiple injuries. He broke his leg while jumping the enclosure's boundary fence. He also sustained injuries to his teeth, ankle, and back. I don't know what happened in the squirrel monkey enclosure, the judge told Casford as he addressed him during his hearing. The squirrel monkeys know. You say you couldn't find them, and I don't speak squirrel. What I know is that by daybreak, all the monkeys were distressed. Two of them were injured, and you had a broken leg, two fractured teeth, a sprained ankle, and bruises on your back. Casford was sentenced to 2 years and 7 months in prison. Let's hope the next time he wants to surprise his girlfriend with a gift, he sticks to flowers or chocolate. This has been a World News Report. Good day.
Alcaldía de Medellín, cuenta con vos.